If you wouldn't mind, Mr. Holmes, could you explain it?
As I informed you on our way here, Patrick Cairns is the murderer of Black Peter.
Why bring me here? Wouldn't it be better if we were out looking for him?
That would be futile, as he will be with us in approximately 12 seconds.
Oh, well, if this is your idea of humour...
No, I just heard the front door. Prepare yourself.
Good day, gentlemen. A young lad gave me a note from Captain Ahab. Am I at the right address? Is he here?
Indeed, it is the correct address. But in place of your captain, may I present to you Inspector Lestrade of Scotland Yard.
That means...
It means, my friend, that you are arrested for the murder of Black Peter.
What? What, a trap? You think you can take me?
Here now. We'll have none of that.
I say that we will.
Are you all right? Are you able to stand?
Oh, my jaw. Gore. He took me by surprise, Mr. Holmes. Otherwise, he would have seen what I'm capable of. Oh.
Yes, he was lucky.
Ah. But you got him.
It was remarkably easy. He lost his balance after he struck you.
And you practice boxing, I know. You must have hit him hard. Our fellow is knocked out.
We should call for a police cab and then take you to the hospital.
Yes, well, no need for a hospital. I would prefer to keep this between us. You know.
Of course, Inspector. The case is closed.
This trip to the countryside will be good for you, Holmes.
Hmm.
As your friend and your doctor, I really do recommend that you give yourself a complete